Sudarshan, what will happen if she could do anything for her lover, even if it costs her own life? Let's watch and understand the story together. So now, please give us a big round of applause!
traveled to the land of Eastern Hemisphere with his friend. For following the clue of a person,
I have no who to my dad and why he need that.
But during navigation, the fair sea until the ship sank beneath the ocean, only Fernando that survived. But it turned out that he was captured by our slave traders to be sold as a slave. Maria, a Portuguese lady who has beauty both body and mind, that traveled to Aitia with her father, Felix, who controlled building the city wall for King Chairacha of Aitia.
Oh, Maria, you look so good today.
Sure, you too.
Yeah, that's why your mom married with me. Oh, nothing. Careful, dear.
At the market.
Thank you for your help.
You're welcome.
Exactly.
So, what happened with you? How did you afford to be a slave?
It's a long story. I will tell you later.
Okay.
ขอรับเอาไปดูหน่อยเด้อ
Sasha and Prince Yodfa, her husband and son, for her secret lover, Busitem, to take the throne by order Philip to implore the person to assassinate him.
Come with me. นิดน้อยอีนิดอีน้อยอีนิดอีน้อยอีนิดอีน้อยอีนิดอีน้อย quickly come here
yes how what do you want me to do
why you saw it
how I went to market I saw many handsome guys there
When
I was young, I just a little kid, so my grandma called me Nid Noi.
Your grandma could still see you when you grow up. It doesn't be Nid Noi. And yes, I have a mission for you two to do. I will assassinate King Charachan Prince Yodfa.
Khun Pra. I understand if you kill King Sharasha, but I don't understand why you want to kill Prince Yodfa.
You're so stupid! Prince Yodfa is the heir! He'll be the next king! You're too bad!
So what do you want me to do?
Nick, you prepare the dishes for the royal guard of King Sharasha and Prince Yodfa. And don't forget to fill the sleeping pill to their dishes.
And now, you say you're willing to fight for an assassin to kill King Sharasha and Prince Yodfa.
If you could do this mission, I'll give you a good reward.
Hi, Philip!
Oh, what's up?
Noi!
Has mission for you.
What mission?
It's very easy work. You just find a killer to kill King Sharasha and Prince Yodfa.
Oh, I can't do it.
Calm down. But I'll give you good reward too.
Oh, okay.
Amazing position to you if you do well.
Okay, I will do this mission. Take this mission to the killer in the East of Ayutthaya and tell them Queen Sisudarshan will get them reward by herself.
Say, huh? Tom Fernando. I prepare these dishes for you. Let you eat them deliciously.
Thank you, Nid Noi. You are so cute and kind. If you dinner, you'll be okay. Ha ha ha.
Oh, who are you? Why you come here?
God, what are you doing? Stop, stop!
I'm sorry, I made one mistake. I will find the bad man who killed the king and prince as soon as possible.
Great! Quickly!
Did you see any breakers?
Hey,
Philip.
Oh, hi, Fernando.
Oh, Jesus. What is this?
It's just a paper.
Why you do that? What are you doing?
She ordered me to do, but before I die, I have to tell you the truth. I killed your father. I'm sorry. I was drunk.
That's not right. It just passed.
Thank you for you. I don't mind the drunk man.
Soldier, can my bodyguard be caught? They cooperate to keep King Chayasha and Bin Yodfa. I will punish you, but you have to fight between Fernando and Tom.
There will be only one survivor. If you don't fight, your life will be executed.
Maria!
Fernando!
Maria! Okay, Queen, I'll fight with Tom.
Fernando and Tom knew the thinking of each other. They fight slowly from where the troops called from Hanagahan. Then once and once they are armed, they are thrown back.
Who are you? How are you coming here? I am from Hanagahan. I come and take a throw back.
find our place. Have a nice